this is the 1971 TS250 I bought a few years ago. It basically cleaned up, was missing the tailpipe, top ended seize, so I had to put a new, I put a used top end and jug from eBay on it. So I got it running for very little money, then I get the new tires. Everything else is original except for the seat cover. It's just cleaned up this well. Spent one winter cleaning it, basically with a little wire brush and polishing it until my fingers were raw.